Amanda Ripley McLaren. Married name, I guess. Age 66. And that was at the time of her death, which was 2 years ago. She was cremated and interred at Westlake Repository, Little Chute, Wisconsin. No children.
I promised her that I would be home for her birthday. Her 11th birthday.
Some promises you just can't keep.
Too old for this shit.
Looks like my room in college.
Ripley.
Don't be afraid. Come on. We won't hurt you. It's all right. It's okay. Come on out. Come on. Easy, easy.
I got her. Ow! Damn!
Watch her.
Don't let her go!
She's under the grill.
Ross, get your light up.
Let her go, man. Who cares?
You don't talk much, do you? It's all right with me. Most people talk a lot and they wind up not saying anything.
Yo! Stop your grinning and drop your linen. Found them.
All right. Let's go, people. They ain't paying us by the hour. Let's go. Head them out.
We're moving out.
Hey!
Shit.
This.
Ah!
Newt! No!
Hope she ain't got rabies.
Come on. Well, somebody's gonna have to go out there.
I mean, I'm the only one qualified to remote pilot the ship anyway.
You're right, man. Bishop should go. Good idea.
Believe me, I'd prefer not to. I may be synthetic, but I'm not stupid.
All right. Let's get on with it. What do you know?
Listen. Stop.
They're in the complex.
How long's it been since you got any sleep? 24 hours?
They'll get us.
Maybe. And maybe not.
Hicks, I'm not gonna end up like those others. You'll take care of it, won't you?
If it comes to that, I'll do us both.